More people have died from suicide, than any other cause in the last 3-5 years.
This is bullshit.